So we don't actually know what happened to the animal per se, because it arrived in a highly decomposed state. So most of the skin had disappeared off the surface. It had bloated and the smell was strong. But there were no visible signs that there had been any prop marks or any interactions with fishing line or anything like that. So normally a necropsy would reveal more results, but because it was in such a highly decomposed state, a necropsy wasn't possible.